If you need an idea for what to make for supper tonight and want to keep it low carb, don't worry, y'all, I got you. To make this super easy Italian broccoli skillet, just start by browning 1 pound of Italian sausage. Once browned, add 16 ounces of broccoli and a tablespoon and a half of butter. Cook 5 minutes and add on a cup of Rao's Alfredo. Add some mozzarella, let it get all good and bubbly, and then add some red pepper flake. Hope y'all enjoy.